keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
Look at the keeper, just stranded, couldn't get across quickly enough to his right.
Different angle on it here.